Well, it was last year against LSU that Iowa had a miraculous comeback. Drew Tate firing to Warren Solomon, 56 yards with 14 seconds to go for the comeback victory. Are there such heroics left in the arm of Drew Tate today? Tate working out of the shotgun. Under pressure again, and Hinkle makes the catch, but it's out of bounds. Jackson's hit carried him out of bounds.
Yeah. So that's certainly an argument that Iowa could make.
Devon Johnson standing at his own 20-yard line. Wilbur punting him from his 30. Under heat. They came after him that time. He goes down, but there's a late flag that's thrown.
That was late, Mark. He was sitting there. We were watching him from here. He's looking. Then he finally threw the flag.
I mean, he really thought about it.
Right into the kicker. Number 23 on the defense. Slid to the kicker's flat leg. 5-yard throw. First down.
See, Schnorr comes in here. He took a bad angle. The kicker's plant leg brought him in the Schnorr. I guess you could call that a little ticky-tack for my taste.
And that angle, it didn't appear as if they made direct contact. Yeah. Like Wilbur actually landed on Schnorr. And finally, and there's a flag call.
Wow.
Ken Iwebema made the hit on Leak as he was going down, seemingly.
Gotta let him play.
Kirk Ferentz isn't usually the animated type, but he looked to be here with good reason.
Yeah, I mean, Webham is just trying to play football. That's not a cheap shot.
Personal foul.
Come on.
Helmet-to-helmet contact on the quarterback. On the
let's see if they call it helmet-to-helmet. He didn't hit him with his helmet. He hit him with his arm.
First down.
Let's take a look at this, Mark. He's calling helmet-to-helmet contact. Watch his left arm hits him in the head, not his helmet. I mean, either that or that's it. Put flags on everybody. That's it. No more tackling. As shown by the replay from our excellent camera crew, the left arm of Iwebema came in and tackled Chris Leak. Now, if you can't tackle in football anymore, I don't know what you're going to do. You can see that his helmet never hit him. You can see it from up top. His arm hits him. His helmet goes over the top of him. And right here, he can't wait to reach into the back pocket.
Third down and one for the Gators. They run it, but it's going to be close. I'm not sure that Keystone Moore got the first down. They give him a very favorable spot just beyond the 39-yard line. Matt Cruel making the stop for the Hawkeyes up front.
Yeah, I agree with you, Mark. It was a favorable spot. Here's the 40-yard line. That's where the ball was spotted. And his momentum is stopped at the 38-and-a-half-yard line. Now, he shouldn't have backpedaled all a little bit. He backpedaled right into Grigsby, and he knows it. You got to hold your ground, Mr. Umpire. You can't be backpedaling. You're not a DB. You're in there guarding the grunts.
Disconcerting signal on the defense. Calling on the snap count.
Wow.
The 5-yard throw.
Disconcerting signals is the call.
Then nobody on the floor, the offensive line, pointed to anybody.
Right.
To point guilt.
And a personal foul. Face mask. Number 88 on the offense. The 15-yard throw from the previous spot. Remaining second down.
Vernell Brown was the one that had Clinton Solomon's face mask.
Hold on a second. Did we see that right? That is incredible. If
Vernell has him by the face mask and pulls him down. And Vernell Brown literally jerked him by the face mask down and walks away.
Sideline warning against Iowa. There's their first.
Schlicker got a nice bounce. It's up. It's loose. Hawkeyes got it. Wow. Chandler with the recovery at the 45.
You got a flag.
There's a flag down, though, at the 42-yard line on the near side of the field.
It looked to me like everybody was onside. I'll tell you, man.
Offside on the kicking team. Number 18. The 5-yard penalty.
Well, let's take a look at it and see if we'll see if they're correct. There's this, and there's the.
Where?
Keep going. That's a bad call.
Oh, my.
They're getting home. I mean, this is, you know, really. This is to me, it's unconscionable that that close you could make that call. There's the foot on the ball. He has not crossed the line. Are you kidding me? And I just get upset because he's not crossed the line.
And you can hear a chorus of boos showering down on the officiating crew at a Conference USA.
I remember the first war, the way the sky burned, the faces of angels destroyed. I saw a third of heaven's legion bashed, and the creation fell. I stood with my brothers and watched the sky.